For large swathes of Britain today, the Easter weather's taken an unusual turn. Over the course of a bank holiday weekend, most parts of Britain have